For the ingredients, we have Korean chili paste, Korean rice cake sticks, squid balls, kikyum, soy sauce, onions, spring onion, and brown sugar. Thank you for watching!